Band-Aid is creating a range of bandages that embrace the beauty of diverse skin, including hues that better match the skin tones of black and brown customers. The Johnson & Johnson-owned bandage brand made the announcement in an Instagram post, and Band-Aid's traditional soft pink bandages have been a point of contention among people of color who have questioned why white skin is the default shade for a range of flesh-toned products. The company's Instagram announcement also noted that the brand is donating $100,000 to the Black Lives Matter movement, and this will be in addition to the $10 million Johnson & Johnson has committed to fighting racism and injustice in America over the next 3 years. Band-Aid said on Instagram, "We are committed to taking actions to create tangible change for the black community." And the COVID outbreak.